Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, we will learn how to make paper lotus bud. Step 1. Take a square sheet of paper and fold it diagonally. Step 2. Fold the corner of the paper towards the other corner. Step 3. Unfold the paper and press bend the paper inward as shown. Step 4. Fold the corner of the paper towards the center of the paper as shown. Step 5. Refold the sides in such a manner that it forms a square shape without cut. Step 6. Fold all the edges towards the center from both sides. Step 7. Take out each petal from the top and fold it downwards. Step 8. Hold both ends and blow air into the buds through the lower part. Step 9. Take another sheet of paper to form the stick of the lotus bud. Simply roll the paper from one end to another to form the stick. your paper lotus bud is ready. Recap of paper lotus bud.